Blessed Father, our convent, our church is falling apart. Sisters are few, parishioners no longer come. Without your infinite mercy, we will soon be forced to close our doors. Oh, where, dear Lord, oh, where is our salvation? Sing in your club?
No.
But Curtis, you told me.
I promised you. I think about it.
But Curtis, I'm ready.
What do you think, boys?
Uncle Curtis, I thought they were good.
Yeah.
What?
They're no good.
They're good.
Baby, they're no good. Actually, I thought it had a great beat and you can dance through it.
See? Joey likes it.
Baby, I'll open those doors when you're ready.
I'm sorry, Curtis. You're right.
I'm sorry I can't be with you tomorrow, baby.
But Curtis, it's Christmas Day.
I know. But Dolores, I got you a little present. When you open it, you'll know how much you really mean to me. Merry Christmas.
Gentlemen, we have a meeting.
I know what it's got to be. The white fox fur like Donna Summer when she played Philly.
Open it.
Ooh, somebody shot an Elmo.
Grandpa died. I hope it died, because she's gonna wear it around her neck.
Where is from? What's it saying? Cynthia. Cynthia? Is that the shop on market?
No, Cynthia is the ex-wife of the Canal Square.
I can't believe this man gave me his ex-wife's coat. I don't believe it. Merry Christmas to me.
I don't need Curtis. I can do undiscovered things all by myself. I've had it.
Goodbye, Curtis Jackson. I don't need your club, I don't need your blue fur, and I don't need you. Look at me, how could it be more glam? Look at me, look, can you say wham bam? Look at it once, you know what I am. Hey, I'm back in this man. Look at my moves, don't blow your mind.
Combined, yeah, you can tell even if you're blind. See, I'm having this day, and I'm meant to be where the spotlight shines. Born to be
So, where to, boss?
Oh, I have a special place for you, Ernie. But first, I know how you love a joke.
Oh yeah, I do love a good joke, boss.
Good. Knock, knock.
Who is there?
What were you doing for 4 hours at the police station this afternoon talking to an officer, Eddie Souter?
What were you doing for 4 hours in the police station this afternoon talking to an officer, Eddie Souter? Who?
One of my boys been talking to the cops, and my gut tells me it was you, Ernie.
It wasn't me, boss. It was Joey.
Joey?
Oh, I'm telling you, boss. I love you.
TJ.
What? No.
Pablo.
Me? I give my life for you. I never tell on you.
So it wasn't any of you, huh? Well, I guess I just gotta go with my gut.
No, no, please, boss, no.
Too late.
No.
I saw nothing. Just nothing. Just a whole mess of nothing. I came here to thank you for this red fur. It goes well with everything. Look. Ernie's taking a little nap.
Dolores, baby.
Shh. You don't want to wake up, Ernie. I'll just tiptoe out of here and see what else my dress goes with. Again, I saw nothing. Nothing!
Boss.
What should we do? Hurry up back. I think it's time for us to have a little talk.
Somebody.
Who killed who?
Ernie Williams got killed.
Ernie Williams got killed?
Yeah.
He was our best informant. Informant?
I bet Curtis Jackson killed him.
Yeah. Wait.
What?
I do know you.
Well, I know you too, Doris Carter.
It's Dolores Van Cartier now, as in Cartier's.
I do know you. High school.
Yeah, that was me.
You had a crush on me.
Yeah, that was me.
I'd come around and you'd get so nervous and start sweating.
Nope, that wasn't.
I called you Sweaty Eddie.
Look, I'd appreciate if you didn't.
I'll go check on Ernie.
Sweaty Eddie.
Look, Doris.
Dolores.
Curtis Jackson needs to be put away. We've been working on this case for over a year. If you saw Ernie get killed, you need protection. We need to hide you.
You can't hide me. How are you going to hide this?
Dolores, Curtis will kill you. Here's the picture of the last guy who talked. What's left of him?
You need to hide me.
You need a place you never think to look. And I've got the perfect place for you. Let's go. Come on, let's go.
Go, sisters, and remember, God loves us when we sing, even like that.
No, Senor, there'll be so few people in church this evening. Who'll notice how poorly they sing?
The Archdiocese is threatening to shut down her church. An offer has been made to purchase the church.
Who is that at this hour?
The Philadelphia Police Department. They need to hire a wayward woman in our convent.
A wayward woman? But, Monsignor, I don't.
They're making a generous financial donation.
I see.
Dear Lord, if this is a test, I cannot fail with you by my side. May she be of faith, of modesty.
Whoa! Would you look at this place? Holy cow!
Perhaps the choir of angels drowned me out, and you didn't hear me, Lord. Faith, modesty.
Mother Superior, this is Dolores.
Dolores Van Cartier, as in Cartier's.
Thank you, Mother Superior, for letting her hide here for the month.
What?
A month?
This is the perfect place?
Now you, stay here, hide in this convent, and be inconspicuous.
Monseigneur, I must urge you to reconsider.
Mother Superior, you took a vow of charity.
Well, I take it back.
Mother Superior.
Very well, then. Welcome to Queen of Angels.
Thank you.
Come, officers, other. Let us make reparations.
Behave yourself.
Well.
Yes.
Okay. Okay. Great acoustics.
Yeah, I like that reverb. You know I'm a singer. Professional.
Hey, I just want to say thanks for letting me stay here, and I really dig what you nuns do.
I mean, at the end of The Sound of Music, when you nuns steal the Nazis' car parts so the singing children can get away?
That's good stuff.
Thank you. While here, you'll behave as a nun. Do you know how a nun behaves?
Hey, I went to a Catholic school when I was a kid.
The benefits of which are quite apparent. Now, do you pray, child?
Well, when I saw Donna Summer, she was wearing a white sequin dress with white fur, and I thought to myself, Lord, I wish I had that dress. Does that count as a prayer?
No. The material world has no value here. This is a different world you enter in. Behind these walls, you will live a life of adoration and grace.
This is a sanctuary. Outside, life's a mess. No one's pure of spirit any longer. There's no wrong or righteous wrong and wronger. People have amused themselves to death. Outside, all is sin. And I won't have the outside coming in. Trust me, it's a battle you won't win. Frankly, dear, you haven't got a prayer. But here within these walls, days are filled with grace. God is in his praise, his wisdom still respected. Here within these walls, life has a deep end. Life beyond our doors. And for what it's worth, this life's now yours.
Now when you leave your room, you must wear this hat.
No way!
Pardon me?
Well, maybe I can dress it up a little?
We have worn this since the 14th century. It does not cry out for accessories.
But if I wear this, I'll drop dead.
Well, then we have a plan. Just be one.
too, but I'm feeling real joyful and triumphant.
Oh, Mary Robert, don't you just love Christmas?
I
hate this boy!
Thanks for the update.
Sisters, before we begin our humble Christmas feast prepared for us by Sister Mary Celeste and Sister May Irene.
Hey, everybody!
Sisters, allow me to introduce to you our newest member, Sister Mary Clarice. She is visiting us from a more progressive order.
Wow, you're young.
I'm a postulant.
Mary Clarice, will you join us, please?
Bless you.
This way.
Bless you.
Right there.
Bless you.
Sit down.
I'm Sister Mary Lazarus. This is Sister Mary Martin of Tours. She's in our own little world. Did the smoke change color? Do we have a new Pope? Focus, we're at Christmas dinner with a new nun.
Sister Mary Clarence, my name is Mary Patrick, and I just wanted to say welcome to Queen of Angels. And I wanted to ask, would you lead us in prayer?
I shall pray with Mary Clarence. She has taken a vow of modesty and eschews all attention. Let us pray. In the
name
of
the Father,
the
Son,
and
the Holy Smokes!
Ghost.
Ghost? Ghost?
Our
Father,
who
art
in
heaven, hallowed be thy name.
Hallowed.
Hallowed be thy name.
Thy
kingdom for horse, and yea, though I walk through the valley of food, I shall fear no hunger. I want you to give us this blessed day our daily bread and to the republic for which stands. And with the power invested in me, I present us ready to eat at last. Eat at last. Thank God Almighty we can eat at last.
Amen.
Let's see.
What is this stuff?
Mutton.
Mutton? Where do you find mutton? What part of the store? Or what part of the zoo? Can you find it in a zoo?
Sister Mary Clarence.
If it ain't mutton, it ain't nothing.
Sisters. Perhaps a ritualized fast will help Sister Mary Clarence understand the measure of her devotion.
A fast? Now we're talking.
No. Come on, no. I'm hungry. Come on. No, I'm hungry.
Sisters, I will leave you to your profound contemplation.
Who else but a nun gets to fast? Mary Clarence, what's your favorite part of being a nun? Come on, there's so much to choose from. The joy of waking up at 4 a.m. right on the dot. The thrill of meditating all day long in just one spot. Or how about reading scriptures till your eyes begin to glaze?
Or basking in the magic of your favorite Latin phrase.
The peace when you surrender all your pride,
your name,
your gender,
consuming holy wafers by the ton. Yum, it's a praise, it's a tonic, it's a moral high galonic. Praise the Lord, it's good to be alive. Scream and I'm relenting, though the dolls are repenting.
Praise the Lord,
it's good to be alive.
Sacrifice, day.
Obedience, surrender.
Poverty,
blessed is the best.
Oh yes,
it, amen.
And to love and will it, even misery's okay.
Only when you're miserable can you feel truly blessed. One thing's very clear,
we're gosh darn lucky that we're here.
What's more, our path to heaven just begun.
What have I done?
My life's great.
Really?
In a city with over 1 million people, you don't have a single friend who'll take you in. In a time when success in the music business is blossoming, you can't find a job. And when your boyfriend finds out what you've done, he tries to kill you. God has sent you here for a reason. Take the hint. I'm restricting your activities to a single task. You're a musician, true?
Oh, yes.
So you are comfortable working with other musicians?
True? Yes.
You could sing with our choir.
Are they good?
There are no words.
Aw, that's sweet.
See, look what happens when we talk to each other. It's a beautiful thing.
Let's just sleep until 4:15. This isn't a club, man. Let's roll up our sleeves and praise the Lord with the choir practice.
Is this rehearsal?
It sure is. Come on in. Sing stuff.
Soprano or alto.
Whatever you need.
Go sit in front of Sister Mary Pond.
Hello, sister.
Quiet! Clarence, are you with us?
Pretty good, huh?
There are no words.
All right, let's take it from the Benedicta in G. Why doesn't everyone just choose the key they like the best? Benedicta 2! What was that?
That was so music! Do that again!
I see what's going on here. Mother Superior sent in a ringer. She's been trying to get back at me ever since the folks' massive fiasco back in 67.
Mary Lazarus, you're terrific, but we could really use some help.
It's true. Yeah.
Look, I don't want to take your job, but you know I could help you out, right? You're not afraid of hard work, are you?
I'm a nun. My life's been like a station of the cross, but without the laughs.
Why, look, you made a little joke.
Well, good luck.
Now, sisters, listen up. When you sing, it's not just notes. This is rejoicing. We're singing to the Lord. You've got to remember that.
First rule of singing. Turn.
And that is why we say, joke got off easy.
So, welcome to you, the few. Now for a musical offering, the sisters shall sing for us. It's my understanding that the group will be under the musical direction of Sister Mary Clarence.
Well, she can't ruin it.
Just like I'm protecting you now.
Curtis is gonna find me.
I'm doing the best I can.
The best you can is not good enough. I must have been crazy to think I could count on you, Sweaty Eddie.
Dolores, I...
would smile. Sharp threads move them, get them staring. A turner of it, cool beyond comparing. Bringing the pride with the spring in its stride, and the fit is full of style. And I could be that guy. I could be the cock of the walk and the talk of the town, leading the pack when the action goes down. I know, I've never been a charmer.
Charmer.
Just can't let go. But if I could, I would show him what good. And I could be that guy. I could be the dude all in white. Light on the floor, bleeding out loud as the crowd shouts for more. Yes, I could taller, yes, to destiny. Time to step out, no more fear, no more doubt. It's time to grow my wings and start to fly.
Put your hollering.
Ah, who am I kidding? Always be sweaty, Eddie, to her. But before it's my time to die, I will be that guy. Someday. Ooh, maybe someday.
It's been 2 days since my last confession.
Mother Superior?
Good Lord, she's everywhere.
Look, I know you don't trust me, but this could be bigger than Broadway. Bigger than Vegas!
This is a house of worship.
Yeah, I know! But that's a problem. You see, people like going to theaters, and people like going to casinos, but they don't like coming to churches.
Why?
Because it's a drag. Look, here's a church, here's a steeple, open the doors, there ain't no people.
As of tomorrow, Sister Mary Lazarus resumes her leadership of the choir. This is non-negotiable.
Mother Superior?
Bless me, Father, for I have sinned.
Yes, I'm sure you have, and that is fine. But Mother Superior, people are hearing the music and coming in off the streets. They're throwing money into the collection. This is a success.
It is?
And that is not all. The people interested in buying the church are now donating the money they are going to use it to purchase it to keep our services going. How much longer will Sister Mary Clarence be with us?
I've just spoken with Officer Souther about transferring her to our Reading Diocese.
Oh no, I do hope she can stay. I adore this music, Reverend Mother. Sister Mary Clarence is a godsend. You are a visionary.
You are a visionary.
I'm a godsend.
I can hear you smiling.
God has sent me here for a reason. Take the hint.
one hymn per service.
But that doesn't include encores.
Vibrations are beautiful. I gotta tell ya, this is a really big tabernacle and you're filling it with a lot of love right now. Our sisters have worked up a nutty little number here, which we think is really, really special. But first, for restoration fun, let's check the tone. Timpani! It's all about the love and the giving. You people are marvelous. Give yourself a round of applause! Woo! In the name of the Father, the Son, and you know who, I give you Sister Mary Clarence and our own Queen of Angel Singers. Lay the nest, sisters!
Spread the news, it's time to rock the pews. We got the Sunday morning fever.
Everybody dreams of stanchion. know that song.
That's Dolores' old song.
That nun.
Hey, that's...
That is...
Dolores is a nun.
Say what?
Pope Paul VI comes to the city of brotherly love tomorrow to see some sisterly love. This is Joey Finocchio from Action News, reporting from Queen of Angels Church. And now, back to you in the studio.
Dolores is hiding out in a convent.
What should we do, boss?
You know where she is. Now figure out a way to get her out.
How do we get into a house of nuns?
It's impossible.
I can get in. I can get up close to any woman, even a nun. Watch and learn. What's happening, sister? Yeah, baby, I'm talking to you. My name is Curtis. I'm a Libra. I dig sunsets, strolling on the beach, and loving my neighbor as thyself. And right now, neighbor, close your eyes and picture you and me one sweet, sweet night in a pool of votive candlelight. Just one thing could make the moon more bright. Dropping into sing like Mary White.
Hey lady in the long black dress, let's sneak away and decompress. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey lady, why not take a chance? Come on, proud Mary, meet your missionary of romance.
Get to the convent and get Dolores. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
For this time.
Mary Clarence, we're so anxious for performing for the Pope.
I'm in a state. I can hardly breathe. I can't sleep.
Everyone's so excited for us.
The only thing left to calm our nerves is to have blessings.
Good idea.
Mary Clarence, would you lead us?
What?
Please.
Okay. Circle up. Blessing, blessing, let's see. Bless our show. Bless our music.
Bless the songs we're gonna sing. Bless the stage that we'll stand on when we stand and do our thing. Bless each line. Everybody, let's all go back to our rooms. We have rehearsal in 20 minutes, and we want to be nice and ready for it.
Bless our props.
Bless our costume.
Give our sequins extra grits.
Bless our folks, make them killer.
Let us tell the funky bits.
Bless our bodies, as
well as our
Let us rest when we're stressed, so our best shines bright.
friends. I have just spoken with Officer Souther. He's taking you away.
Dolores? Who's Dolores?
The patrol cars have blocked off Arch Street. It's time to pack your things, Dolores.
Why do you call her Dolores?
I believe the sisters must hear this from you.
Sisters?
I'm not really a nun. And I'm not really a Catholic.
You see, I'm a singer.
And I was dating a very bad man.
And I saw him murder someone.
And I'm going to court to say that. But first, I had to hide from him. Here.
So, you lied to us?
You should leave now. I'm sorry. Well, this is a goodbye then.
For yes shall go out with joy, and be led forth with peace. The mountain and the hill should break forth before you into singing, and all the trees on the field shall clap for him.
Isaiah 55:12. Come, sisters, we must leave so Dolores can pack her things before Officer Souther arrives. See ya. Come now. We have done the Lord's work. We have protected a person in her time of need. Now let us return to our lives as God has planned it.
Start living the life I live.
message you're looking for? I wish I could tell you, but I can't. Now I need to go get changed. Eddie will be here soon.
Here, take my rosary.
But I don't believe in that stuff.
Just take it anyways. We might need some extra help.
I can take care of myself. I promise.
Just hold it tight to remember that, you're never alone.
Now we must be joyful. We shall be singing the Bach for His Holiness in just a few hours. Let us take it from DC, Alfine. The D, of course, stands for...
Dolores!
No, it does not...
Dolores!
I'm sorry, sisters, you're not going to sing for the Pope without me.
Dolores, I'm impressed and frankly a little surprised that you are still here. However, we have new music to rehearse. And most importantly, your very presence here puts our entire community at risk. So I must ask you to leave. For their sake.
No.
This does not concern you.
Dolores is one of us. She stays, and we all stand with her.
Mary Robert.
What's that? It's Curtis! He found me!
Sisters, let's roll!
We'll be right back.
You cannot be running in a hallway. It's so dangerous. You can't be running in a hallway. Do you need someone to hold your hand and walk into the school?
Get out of here, Mary Robert.
Dolores! You're causing me all kinds of bother. Look at you in the getup, walking around and pretending to be a nun. You're a joke, and you sure ain't no nun.
Yes, she is. She is a sister. Sister Mary Clarence is as true as a sister as this convent has ever known.
Well then, Sister Mary Clarence, time for your last rites. Right?
Receive my humble prayer, the faith that I bear. Accept my sacrifice.
Take all my heart and soul, my joy and
Oh yeah? I'm gonna count to three, and then... One... Two...
Three! Curtis Jackson, you're under arrest.
Oh! Yes.
Are you okay?
I am now.
You're sweating a little. Get him out of here.
You're nothing! Not without me!
See you later, my friend.
Places for the Pope!
Thank you, places!
Yes. Okay.
For all that you've done, I thank you. And may everything you hope for in life be yours. A white sequin gown with a white fox fur.
I don't know about that, Mother Superior. But I got Eddie and all my friends here, and maybe they'll, you know, help me get all that.
So you'll come back and visit us? After the Pope gig?
Pope gig? Check you out, getting all show busy. Yeah, I'll come often. A lot.
To pray?
To sing. You know, when I'm singing with these girls, I just decide to take it up half a step, and every one of them, all of them, will decide to take it up with me, without saying a word.
Perhaps one day, you will know that that is God.
Perhaps one day, you will know that that is just being human.
Or perhaps one day you will realize it is both, and that they are the same thing.